Today I'm here at the AIS with Joshua Edward Smith. Where did your passion for swimming stem from?
I've been in the water all my life. I grew up swimming. Yeah, we've always had a pool at the back, and I've always loved the water.
How would you best describe yourself as an athlete?
Maybe not the most technical, but I like to think that I'm always the hardest working. Even if I'm not the best, I'll always try and beat, you know, the guy next to me who might even be better. But I'll always try and work that extra mile and try and get there.
Do you have any hobbies away from swimming?
I like music, so I'll listen to music, but I also play piano and sing, so I'll do that in my downtime.
What are you most looking forward to about Junior Worlds?
I think just getting around and representing the country. I mean, it's always such a huge honour. I did it last year with Oceania, and I just love that taste, love that environment, competing for Australia and getting behind the team. So I'm just looking forward to the whole experience here.